Okay. That's because you just focus on crafting shit, so.
I hope that was a queen, but it wasn't. Alright, so now we go through this way back to the ranch.
Over here! Chuck, stop this way! Already.
And then from the ranch, we go to the other one, and then maybe.
Maybe celebrate, hold T. Really?
Wait, celebrate?
I can celebrate.
Celebrate!
Yeah. Yay!
Hold on, hold on.
Yes.
Hold on, hold on. Yeah. Do it again. Look at me when you do it, though. Look at me.
Oh, bitch.
I don't think I can do that yet.
What level are you?
I don't know. I did just level up. Hold on. I think this is right. Hold on, let me find out, because now I'm curious. Can I do that?
You should say right in the top left corner.
Well, no, I mean... I don't know what my skills currently are. I have the judo throw. I don't have the celebrate. Okay. But this should give you... This should give you a thing, no?
What?
Oh,
Rains.
Well, no, you should take a picture.
Oh, how do I
give me brains?
Oh, making memories.
Not bad. That'll do.
Arg. All right. From here we want to go.
Oh, I got a horror thing. Sweet.
Nice. From me?
Yeah, I took a picture of you in blood with zombies all over you.
Okay. Nope, nope, off me. Bad touch.
Ooh, I got brutality. Sweet.
Bad touch. Fuck off, zombies.
Oh. Somebody got a queen bee.
Yep. Fuck off, zombies. Tire your shit.
Ooh, special. He told me I'm special. Hey.
Put up your dudes.
Yeah, see, it's already yellow.
Yeah, I know. That's why we kind of gotta move. What we should have done is I should have got a wheelchair and you should have got in it.
Oh, jeez, lady, you're covered in blood. Jesus.
Yeah, they need some help. They need an adult.
Random $300 sitting on the ground? Okay, cool, thanks.
Well, it's from in front of a slot machine, right? Well, if you gamble in the slot
machines... I
guess
I didn't see it.
Well, if you gamble in the slot machines that have the money in front of them, you get more money.
Hmm.
They tend to win more. This has been a pro tip from FUBAR.
Subscribe for more tips and dead rising. Whoa!
I realized I have no weapons.
Ha! Got him. Okay, didn't know there were more over there. Not gonna fuck with you.
I'm gonna beat you to death with a flashlight! Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm gonna ninja roll in your ass!
I'm coming to help!
As I just start beating people to death with fucking random objects.
You fucking just killed them with a flashlight!
I know!
Brutal!
Wow. FUBAR mad! FUBAR smash! Ow, was that you?
No, that's in the distance behind us. There's somebody.
I have a feeling that was you. God damn it, lady.
No, that really wasn't me!
Shut up, lady, I know it. That's why I'm drinking my whiskey. I'm getting my full rye.
Ooh, what the?
More flashlights.
Electric probe? Bend over.
Guess what you actually do to the zombies?
Really?
Do you think so? It's not pleasant to watch.
Yep.
Oh, zombies!
Fuck off, lady. I get it. TK is still moving in heavy equipment. No, not zombies. Human enemies.
Oh, really? Oh, even better.
All right. We're going,
this way?
Yep, to your left. Use it! Use it! Use it, Dave. Give it.
I will. On these guys.
Well, on anybody, really.
Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Oh my god! One hitter quitter!
Holy. All right, get a zombie, get a zombie. Hit the zombie with it.
Okay. Fat woman, come here.
Fight him!
I did
you
nothing.
Have to do a strong attack.
What's a strong attack?
You just hold the button.
Nope. Nope, nothing.
I guess not.
You can stop shooting me now, people. That'd be great.
Yeah, that would be nice, wouldn't it?
You're
a fucking mile away.
Yeah, I know.
Just taking sniping pot shots like it ain't no thing.
Get the fuck off me! That did nothing. Fuck you.
Right, I know they're here. Where are they?
Okay, fuck off.
Where is he? There he is! FUBAR, away! FUBAR used crowbar. It was very effective.
I will help FUBAR in a second, as soon as I can get my goddamn health up.
Yeah, he could use it, because he's getting fucking fat bitch on him.
That worked.
I will fucking bash your brains in.
Not me!
Sorry, I was on a rampage.
You're saying that didn't hit me.
I was on a rampage. I apologize. They weren't ready yet for the cleansing.
I guess that statement still stands from earlier. Don't piss off FUBAR.
He is cold and indiscriminate.
We gotta go through these doors, right?
Yep. And then, unfortunately, I think we have one more to do after that.
Oh, I thought we had to do three. That's why I was like, wait, why did we lose?
Even after you do the three, I think you have to go to the hotel and then have a chopper battle.
Oh, man, that doesn't sound fun.
It's not bad. The only problem is that you have to do all of this shit over and over and over. And, oh, you want to save people while you're doing this? Well, too fucking bad.
You want to explore the map and see what the creators made? Nope, fuck you.
Alright, we're picking up some guns. Alright, hunger meat, go!
Or boxing gloves, they work.
They are pretty awesome.
One of the most basic weapons you can make at the start of the game, and it's so very useful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit!
I know! I fell. Cages are this way.
What are you looking for?
Cages.
Oh.
Target sighted.
Wouldn't you be so happy if randomly a tiger decided to show up?
And mauled everybody but me?
No, but I mean attack you while these mercenaries are trying to attack you. That would make the game just so much more fun.
Ow. I want them to get mauled by tigers. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck you. Fuck you. Stop rolling, Frank. Fuck off, assholes.
Oh, God.
I need help. Did you just mow me down?
I may have shot you in the back of the head.
I need food. There should be some food in here.
Okay. I will grab that. I hope you're really hungry.
I am.
Because I'm gonna bring you an entire fucking cake and you're gonna eat it. Hold on, I'm gonna shove the thing through. Take it all!
Theodore!
What is it?
There's a woman in the underground.
Yeah, good for that woman. She can go fuck herself.
Good for her. We're busy. Did you just steal the money?
And what? What money? There was what? No, what? There wasn't shit here, man.
Yeah.
Frank, this is getting dangerous. There are still more of TK's goons in the city.
Well, where do we go now?
Don't tell me we have to go on a wild goose chase of all of his little minions.
Dick
move.
Almost. We have to go to the front of the one hotel. Or the casino.
Hopefully that's it, because look at the timer already. We did this right away.
Any leads?
Frank, those men have already drilled through the wall outside the Atlantica casino. You have to stop them. Hurry.
Well, fuck you, lady.
That's what we're trying to. Yeah, why don't you do something?
Maybe you should tell me what to fucking do all the time. Bitch. Oh god.
You guys.
Ignore him. Just run.
I am. Oh, no, just I didn't run. Stomp.
Just run! Go for the door!
I'm trying to get through! Yeah.
I gotcha!
Even though I'm like 10 feet away from the door, that works,
yeah.
Okay.
You just get magicked right into the door.
I'm a wizard!
Red wizard needs food badly. Oh, we got a... We got something what here that'll help us out.
Is this a certain bike?
If only we had some chainsaws.
Can I sit, bitch? I can't sit, bitch. No!
It's okay. There's a backup bike right there for you.
See that? Yes!
Go for it!
Together we shall conquer the world! Oh, shit.
Yeah, if I can fucking drive. Die, zombies, die! Oh, mercenaries, eh? Oh, I hit a wall.
Don't shoot me! Leave me alone!
Okay, there's too many of them.
I can't hit me on this bike! Oh, nope, they hit me on that one. Ow.
I am going to smack you with my bench!
How far ahead did you go?
I'm at the objective. Baking their faces with my bench. And then dying.
Oh, hi Mercs. Those men have already don't mind me.
Don't worry, I've already got them distracted.
Fuck you.
What? They are killing me.
Well, I'm kind of occupied at the moment.
Yeah, I'm dead. There's some orange juice right at my feet. You need to move.
Yep, I'm coming. What was that, rotten hot dog? Also, nope, that's a good hot dog.
I have orange juice right in front of me.
I'm coming!
Food.
Well, it's also because I need food too. I have 3 bars of health.
I have creamer for you once we're safe.
Oh, hold on, I'm going to eat that because... Oh god, no, fuck you.
Oh god.
I got this.
Do you?
I am a professional. I know what I'm doing. Kind of. Ha!
Oh man, I wish I could see what was going
on. Sort of.
Like I said, there's literally orange juice at my feet.
Well, I needed health too, so I had to pick up food anyway. Otherwise, I would have been dead.
Alright, now we can break their little thing. Their toy. And take that. Take this mineral barricade. And wapow! Wapow! Wapow!
Yeah, because that's how that works.
Hold on. You haven't.
All
this is
my
what I think of your car! I think of your car! Wait. Fuck off, zombies! Jesus H. Christ! Trash can! Alright, we gotta get rid of some of these goddamn zombies.
Glad how you destroyed that with a barricade.
He's like, holy shit, they broke that with a barricade?
What do I pay you people for?
I have a better question.
We're staying a bit longer than planned, boys.
Why didn't we just drive away with the truck?
That probably would have been a much better idea.
Hey!
What? Oh.
Whoa.
It's got the boobies. Watch
yourself. Hey, lady, do you like mustache rides?
I hope I don't have to do everything for you.
Not with that face.
You need me to stick around and stay on top of the story?
Whoa.
You do come in handy. Look, they're robbing the damn city. That's why TK started this. For money. We sure got our story now.
Our story? I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time you met.
Oh, yeah? I guess I'm not such a burden anymore.
Not with a face like that!
A special case, Frank.
Keyword is special.
I'll meet you at Benny Jack's in Americana.
Wouldn't miss it.
Woo!
Next case.
Save.
Man, was that a bullshit mission.
Yes.
Wouldn't have been so bad if the timer wasn't such shit.
I know. And the thing is guess what? You're not guessing what, Dave?
Well, I was too busy trying to steal your bike, but...
We need to go ahead and... We need to go to the next one already.
Oh god, I see it. What the hell?
Yeah, so we need to get moving.
Alright. See you there.
Yep.
Am I going straight ahead?
Yeah. Was somebody just shooting at you?
Yes. Stop shooting at me!
Whee!
Stop shooting me, assholes! You know what? What happens if I shoot at you? Fuck off, son! Oh my god!
Having trouble?
I am going to so end their lives. Fuck off! That's what you get. Fuck off, zombies! God damn it! There's so many goddamn zombies. So goddamn annoying.
Right. Ow!
Somebody's shooting me and I don't know where.
Oh god, they're all the way down here by the diner and I'm gonna need food. So I might as well go kill these guys.
Might as well.
I ran him over, what are you talking about?
I know, there's so much horse shit. Alright. Make way for the garbage!
Ooh, got him, okay. You guys wanna fight? Wanna fight, huh? 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 Take your head up my ass and fight for air.
What?
Come on, Dyke! There we go.
Jesus Christ, these goddamn zombies are everywhere!
This is a zombie game.
It's just, this is a bit much. You can't get away.
Give me your pizzas. All of them.
Just eat them raw. I don't even bother. You know what? Give me your ketchup, too.
An entire bottle. Oh my god.
How does a pie only heal one bar?
Yeah, what? How much does a soda do?
I think a soda does maybe
two. One. With those coffees, they do more, don't they? Nope, just one. What the fuck?
Alright.
Should be another rifle over here, isn't there?
I
yes,
just
there
grabbed
is.
A rifle. Alright, so we're going to this place. Because fuck this game sometimes.
like to make another melee weapon, because these ranged weapons suck.
They do. They really, really do.
Who knew I would miss a Anyone? Pair of boxing gloves and knives so much?
Dave?
Oh, no! No! I dropped my gun! And you went through the door. I picked up a fucking garbage can.
It's okay. You're better off with a garbage can.
Probably.
Quick, use it! Like a missile. And guess what the garbage can had in it?
Dropped the bowling knife somehow.
See? I told ya.
Don't know how that works, but okay.
Alright, where are we going?
I don't think we've been in here yet.
What are you talking about?
Have we?
Yeah. Where are we going? Oh, we're going like right around the corner. We're going to... Oh, the barbecue place. But before that...
Here we go, Bob!
Oh. Okay, I gotta take a photo of this.
Oops. I got this.
Just yourself off.
No, no, get off me, zombie! No! I'm trying to take a photo! Holy shit! I got a lot of points for that one.
Fuck! You're gonna have to do better than that!
Alright, let's do this. Let's get out of here. Barbecue place. Barbecue place has food.
Someone else here!
Yes, there's lots of someone else's here. Unfortunately, they're all zombies! I guess we go upstairs?
I guess?
Alright, let's look for weapons first, though.
Bow knives. Chainsaw!
Well, yeah, there is a chainsaw in the back here. It's yours, Dave.
Oh, yes. What's that? I can examine that. Another knife. Nah, I'll save my knives for later. You good?
Yep, I'm good. I'm just grabbing a knife. You might want to start that one up.
Come here.
I actually don't think it's going to matter. Okay, we're here. Now what? Yes, a spear.
Does it not start?
Oh, it starts.
Or does it start as when that thing gets down to the bottom? Yeah.
I guess so. So let's go save the woman that's golfing first, I guess. Because, I mean, she's like near here. And then we can do Slappy again after this. See, that's the thing.
Slappy.
If they have all these bosses. They have that guy that we have to randomly encounter. But the problem is that when you randomly encounter him, you have to do it while on the run between missions.
Oh, now that's bullshit.
It is. There's so much bullshit sometimes. What?
I got the broadsword. No, I can have to pick two. I'll take the broadsword any day.
Yep, let's...
Woo! Broadsword's love, broadsword's life.
Did you take one of their, like, dealer hats?
Maybe.
Are you going out clubbing, apparently?
Possibly.
In the clubs?
Can I wear that mask? I don't think I can wear that mask. Nope.
What you need is the psychopath mask. Because it's basically
I like the
a
sound of
mask.
That.
It's basically like a hockey mask. Come on, we're almost there, we're almost there. Yes, hey, I hear you. I'm coming. Hey, Liz.
Fuck off, zombies, I don't want to play.
Ow.
Fuck! You bitches! Broadsword, fuck your day. Oh my god.
Help!
Everything in the mall is half off!
That's terrible, Dave.
I know. Of all the puns I've done, that's not the worst.
It's not the worst.
Can anyone hear me?
All right, lady, you now have time to breathe.
Is anybody out there?
Okay, guys, you can stop aggroing me, please. Seriously.
But before that...
Fuck off. What? Why are you playing golf?
Because... fun.
God, I look like a douchebag.
You look like a douchebag?
Yeah.
Fuck! Slice.
Can I wear those?
I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it this time.
What else can I wear? Nope, not that. Can? Oh yeah, I'm doing this.
Oh, that's it. That's game. Woo! Nope.
Oh,
yes, did it. $10,000.
Hey, keep okay. up.
Put me in, coach! I want to play!
Quick, show me your pass!
I didn't know I could wear this. Pretty cool. No, I didn't want the mannequin.
It's only a problem when it starts talking to you. Like the movie.
What movie is that?
It's called Mannequin.
What?
Yeah, there's a movie called Mannequin. Where the mannequin comes to life that. And it's like a woman. Or whatever. It was kinda weird.
That old movie where the kid has a doll and it turns into a chick?
No.
Like that.
Mannequin is the one where there's this guy in New York who's apparently lonely, and he sets dress as a mannequin and falls in love with it because it was the 80s and the 80s were weird.
Okie dokie. Don't know what fucking movie that is, but alright!
I keep telling you,
I know, but I've never seen it before! That chick needs help.
Why does she- what is she doing?
She's being eaten alive by something.
Stop being eaten alive! I will fucking wreck your day!
Let there me save you, then beat your ass.
Speed it up!
Everyone knows Slappy! Alright, so I guess we should do this case coming up first, and then Slappy. I think once we get the...
We might have time to do Slappy, though.
I know. We can try doing Slappy again. Because Slappy's actually really easy to do.
Hey, that's what I'm saying, in this case, things not going very fast.
Well, we have to do it at midnight.
Hmm.
And I don't remember what the watch button is. To tell me what the fuck time it is.
$15,000, nice.
Woo! Oh yeah! Alright, let's save first before we do this. You only want to do Slappy because that's where all the guns are.
Well, that helps too.
Tight.
Oh, you know what, while we're here?
Huh?
I'm gonna grab food.
I have food. Here, have some ribs.
No, I'm good. I want coffee creamer.
Okay, I have coffee creamer too.
Holy shit, that actually filled up my health.
It should.
That's disgusting.
I know, it's just creamer. I mean, how does that work?
How the hell do you get a burger, but
coffee creamer? No, this is what I want to know. How come pie is only one? Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, or subscribe. Today's episode is brought to you by Wolf Cola. Wolf Cola, keep your thirst from howling.